I look at a film as an audience would. I respond, I feel it sincerely, I write it down. And what I write down is an expression of my feelings in musical terms. I all of a sudden connect emotionally with the scene, and then I'm going to translate my emotions into a piece of music. When it comes to me, I've got to get it down as fast as I can. I don't want to lose it. When it's all done, you feel, oh, I put that last piece in there, and it works.